there are issues about safety. We're particularly concerned about people getting sunburn. So there's a very simple message about staying safe in the sun. 5 steps. You should wear light clothing, put a hat on, wear sunglasses. Factor 30 plus on your face, and when it gets really bright, get in the shade. It's quite easy to remember. It's also quite easy to forget, though, particularly if you've had a drink or you're having a good time or even just walking about your daily business. So you need to stay alert. Every year people are taken by surprise. Some people say to me, why are you saying that every year? Because we know the message. But every year we see people who just get taken, caught short, taken by surprise, and worse, sometimes their kids get taken by surprise. And